as Bach might have said back in the day. Today I have the metronome set at 60 beats per minute, which is now the quarter note. So now I'm going to do the same bit, but I'm going to omit one beat at 60 beats per minute. So effectively it will sound like 30 beats per minute. So here we go. I'm going to play the Allemande, and I thought after the Allemande I'm going to go straight into the Courant. I have only practiced it once, and that was earlier, about 30 minutes before this video. Since last week, I just want to see how much I've retained. So, no repeats for either one. Thank you.